running wild and free.
Why are we now seeing them in the area?
It's been more than a decade since elk were released back into Ontario.
This animal's coming up to meet.
They're thriving, but not everyone's happy about it. Tonight on CBC News Ottawa at 5.